But here's my bolt-on grapple. I forgot to take a video of it, but it slid right inside my bed of my truck and put the cover over it. It comes in this nice crate. I just slid it off by hand into the bucket.